please take care and love Patsot and baby Wiz or baby Abby. And I know I will be a good father too kasi nakapractice ka na sa mga baby namin makukulit. And now I have another brother in you. Welcome to this big crazy family.
August 8, 2020. That was the day when I saw your smile. Thank you for dancing with me inside T101. Thank you for showing me your brightest side. And most importantly, thank you for showing me. Thank you for your smile.
Love you. I vow to always love you and make you happy. I will be here to listen, to fight for you, to love you and accept you. Even your snores.
You cared for me countless times and loved me in many ways I never knew possible. That is why I'm standing here, promising to listen to you, learn from you, support you, and accept everything from you. Because you accepted the snoring me.
I promise to be there for you when no one else is. I'll be by your side as your partner or as a friend. And to hold you when you're losing balance. When times get tough, I will remember all the beautiful reasons why I said I do.
Undoubtedly, I really wish that my mom and siblings are here. And of course, your daddy Daniel. And my ayatong, my father.
You always tell me that you live by yourself. And I promise that you will not feel or walk alone. Because from now on, I am your home. I love you and I will love you forever. With all my heart.
God willing, I want to show to the world that we can live in peace and harmony despite all the differences that we have. I will laugh with you, cry with you, and grow old with you. I vow to protect you from any harm, to stand with you against your troubles, and love you straightforwardly with all my heart, always and forever. Every fight.